At Bev, he said that you could be the next Michael Jordan.
I just want him to stop. Yeah.
Why?
Just because he's the greatest to ever play basketball. And I'm so far from it.
But if that era was today, do you feel like MJ could guard you?
Hell no. No.
You know, he is one of the greatest defensive players.
Yeah, no.
Why? Do you see flaws? Like, when you look at him defensively?
I'm not looking for that. I just don't think he can guard me.
Would he get off, too, or would it be a lockup?
I mean, he gonna do his thing, but it's going to be a tough night.